Marty Cornelius with Richway Industries. We are in the agricultural industry. What we're offering here today is a pinch valve, which basically gives you the savings you see on electric and air clutches towards your seed. You're now able to apply towards your liquid fertilizer for startup fertilizers. What we're doing is basically tying into an electric or air clutch signal and turning off the liquid. When you do that, what you need to do is also adjust your rate of your liquid going out. If you turn off rows, what you'll start to see is your pressure will increase. What we have here today is our bypass valve controller. What that does is works with the ground-driven pumps or hydraulic pumps. How that works is it reroutes liquid back to the tank, maintaining constant pressure as you do begin to turn on rows or turn off rows. As you get towards the end of the rows, on the end rows there, if the field is not a complete square, you have odd shapes, what will happen is your seed will overlap. And the last few years, people have used the seed clutches to shut off their seed, so they're not over, it saves them quite a bit of money on seed costs. It keeps their population correct. And so what we're doing is piggybacking off of that technology to give people the same savings on their liquid fertilizer as well. Basically what you would do is set your base pressure and your base speed, and then we also have a GPS compensation with that available. So if you do speed up or slow down, then it is able to make that compensation for you.